Welcome to Hungary. Who's got the appetite for success in practice here in Budapest?
Okay, give us some good, consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy. You okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're... No pit stops, no strategy. It's all about the pace today. Qualifying day here at the Hungaroring for the Hungarian Grand Prix.
Thank you.
afraid we've dropped to P22. P22. Front wing's damaged. Expects a lot of understeer unless we replace it. There's 2 minutes left in this session and we're in the drop zone. We need a quick lap or that's qualifying over for us. We've been pushed down to P21. OK, that's P21 for us. P21.
Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of Formula One action. Historically, a good race for first-time victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the very first time right here. The Hungaroring, it's like Monaco without the boats, although the boats today could come in very handy. 14 corners, 6 to the left and 8 to the right, and some very tricky corners to deal with. These rainy conditions out there aren't going to help either, so it's very likely we'll see a safety car or two during today's race. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Fernando Alonso lines up on pole position. And starting next to them is George Russell. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Norris, Stroll, Leclerc, Verstappen, Sainz, Tsunoda, Albon, Gasly, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Bottas, Sargeant, Theo Pourchaire, Vesti, Ocon, the rookie, and Sergio Perez completes our grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And joining me in the commentary box once again, Naomi Schiff. Hi, Gnomes.
Look, we know it's not where you start, it's where you finish. But let's talk about the start now. What's there to help the drivers get away well?
Well, the race is certainly not won in the first lap, let alone turn one. However, what you can do is prepare yourself ahead of time. Visualize what could potentially happen, different scenarios and where you could place your car. And that will better prepare you to make the right decision with instinctive timing.
Back of the grid, not great, I know, but let's just try and use the first lap to push your way up the order. Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice starts. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. tyre condition still looking good. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. So this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. To your teammate behind, 4.1 seconds. OK, some information on Piastri. They seem to have an issue. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Push, use your overtake button. Let's go. Okay, the car ahead's beginning to pull away. You know what to do. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 8.0 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, good work. Great pass. 10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. So gap to the car ahead, 1.7 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Front wing damage, recommend you box for a new one. Box now. Okay, so that's a red flag, no overtaking, and let's get back into the pits, please. Okay, a free stop, so let's think very carefully about our strategy for the rest of this race. I know deja vu here, but there's a good opportunity to get this start spot on, come on. Forget, you got more control than ever over your ERS mode, so play around with them in your MFD. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. We'll be right back. tyre situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Right, there's a big incident in front of you. Red flag, red flag. We'll update you in the pits. Everyone's okay. Right. Change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix. Good luck out there. Again. Sergio is in for his stop. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. reducing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 a lap. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, you're in the top 10. Nice move. Keep going. Gap to your teammate behind, 37.1 seconds. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Gap to the car in front, 7.5 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead, 3.6 seconds. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing. Suggest we box to change it. Okay, and that's a red flag, red flag. Keep the delta positive, and let's have you straight into the pit lane, please. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Okay. Far, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race. Opportunity there. I know this feels a bit like deja vu here, but there's a good opportunity to get this start spot on. Come on. Mind that front wing, it's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, take it easy on the car, we can't sustain this level of damage. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Tire condition still looking good. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Flag. Okay, Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. We need to get past. Okay, good work. Great pass. We'll be right back. use your overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Gap to the car in front, 6.2 seconds. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.0 seconds. Okay, we can take you this lap. OK, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 0.5 seconds. Russell has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, we're currently at the back, that's last place. Zhu, ahead. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, 18 laps to go. Heads come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 4.2 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Maneuver, you made it look so easy. Sergio's in the pits. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.6 seconds. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. OK, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Right, this... Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, the scrub tyres should rubber in faster, allowing you to start the push sooner. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Job. Nice overtake. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Catching the car in front by about a second a lap. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.1 seconds. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
We've seen a brilliant display of the Russell hustle. It's George Russell who wins.
Wow, four wins on a row. Can you believe it? This really does start to mark a moment of dominance in this season for this driver.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.